Hi, welcome to this question right here. So, there is a formula for some questions, but you know what? For example, on your tests or quizzes, you probably have to do a lot of questions before you can actually recognize that this one here is actually solvable by the formulas, okay? But if you go ahead and actually do it, this is what's going to happen, okay? So you're just going to have a bracket like this, and the square on the top ready to go. So the x right here is done. X squared is x squared, right? What about this number right here? Okay, this number here is just a square root of this number here. So root 36, what is that? 6. So just put a 6 down right here. Okay, now, but before you even think about the negative sign right here, it's going to be a negative 6. This sign here corresponds to this sign. Okay, now you just have to check. How do you check? You're going to do the math in your head really quickly. So x squared is an x squared. X times negative 6 times 2 is negative 12x, which is correct, okay? Then this negative 6 squared is still positive 36. So this is what they're looking for. But the problem is, you have to recognize that, you know, this is one of the possible questions for that. If you can't see it, then you're gonna have to try the regular trinomial factoring, okay? Which might take a little while, but you still get the same answer correct, okay? Thanks for watching.